I'm Sophia Lucy Smith. I am a writer, I'm a blogger, and I'm a mom, and I live in London. I choose fur because it's natural, it wears beautifully, and it's a considered purchase. I really stay true to myself. I will wear whatever I want. My mother, when she was 25, she used her first paycheck and found the mink coat, and she wore it for years, and she finally passed it down to me when I turned 25. I can't wait to give it to my daughter one day and see how she'll wear it. People don't really consider the environmental impact that fake fur has. Plastic fur can take up to 1,000 years to break down. I just wholeheartedly disagree with that whole throwaway culture. I just think that if I can convey any kind of message to anyone, it would just be to stay true to yourself, understand what you're wearing, and just be proud of what you're wearing.